This is bowing his head in shame.
Maybe kneeling down and praying.